a great privilege to welcome Lloyd Seawood here, who is, I hope you don't mind me saying, Lloyd, 100 years old, and he took part in the Battle of the Java Sea, and if I've got my facts right, he then became a prisoner of war, in, which then eventually, I believe, took him, as indeed many other prisoners of war. On behalf of the Cathedral and Chapter, I willingly accept this gift. I pray you to rededicate this window to the glory of Almighty God and in memory of those who died in the actions of HMS Exeter and in captivity, and in thanksgiving to God from those who returned to their homes and their loved ones. In the faith of Jesus, this window and this rose bowl is dedicated to the glory of God and in memory of the officers and men of HMS Exeter who gave their lives and also those who died in captivity, and as a thankful offering to Almighty God from those who, surviving the dangers of the sea and the violence of the enemy, by God's grace, returned to their native land. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen.
What are you doing now? What's next? What's next?
My mum's a little one too. Pardon? My mum's a little one too.